You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go. A few more. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Migration or something?
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know.
Gotcha. This thing. Shit.
Make sure to compensate for the bullet drop. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. By that tower. You see? Just take your time. You're a natural. You'll find it.
Oh, come on.
Try again. Smells.
I think.
Beautiful. Took me a while to get there. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
So, you and Tommy... Cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. Is he even recommending you for paired patrol. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look, if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through at school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
So what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match?
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Damn it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through! Hold on!
All right.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, dude, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
Patrol the streets. Been like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
Not sure.
Is it one of us?
People went missing from Jackson and teenagers from last year. Come here.
They are on patrol, right?
Thank you.
Help!
Over here.
Yeah.
I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Ah!
was too close.